Conducting a soil test allows producers to be more accurate with pasture and hayfield management and improve forage health. Healthy pastures and hayfields equal healthy livestock. Soil tests analyze the nutrient levels in a soil sample. This information will help you determine if or how much fertilizer is needed in your systems. Conduct pasture soil samples every 2 to 3 years and sample hayfields annually before forage growing season starts. Equipment required for collecting a soil sample includes a bucket, a soil probe, and a soil sample submission box. You can get a soil probe and a sample submission box at your local extension office. Identify the size of the area to be sampled. In general, one sample can be submitted per 20 acres if the pasture soil type, drainage, and topography are consistent. The final sample is a composite from multiple cores collected across the pasture or hayfield. A minimum of 10 to 20 cores is recommended for a composite sample. Take cores at random over the field to be representative of the entire area. These can be collected by walking in a zigzag pattern across the field with sample collection across various points along the path. Collect samples at a 4-inch depth for pastures and hayfields. For ease of sampling, do not sample if field conditions are extremely wet or dry. Insert the probe into the ground and then remove the probe from the hole. For each sample, scrape off plant residue and empty the sample into a container, such as a bucket, for mixing. After mixing, transfer soil into a soil sample box for analysis. Place about 1 pint of the soil mixture into the box. Label each sample box with your farm and contact information, and fill out a routine soil test analysis form, which is available at the Alabama Extension website. Then send the sample to the Auburn Soil, Forage, and Water Testing Laboratory. Fill out the soil sample box and information sheet as completely as possible to ensure accurate recommendations. You can also work with your local animal science and forage, regional extension agent, or county extension office to submit a sample for analysis. A soil test is a good investment and provides a useful reference before buying fertilizer. For more information on soil sampling, visit the Alabama Extension website.